give your brilliant colors to mine. Anytime he paints, the colors will travel from his brush to mine. And then I will be the best painter in the seas!
Buenos dias, Bastian!
Welcome back, amigos. Well, what do you think?
Caracoles!
Gasping guppies!
Bastian, it's amazing! Everyone in town will love it once they see it.
I've just got to add a few final touches and... Huh?
¿Qué está pasando?
Where's all the color going?
I don't know.
I have a bad feeling about this.
The spell is working! The colors are coming through my brush. But Escarlata wants to steal more. Oh, brush of mine, bring more colors so my paintings can shine! Uh-oh.
We have to find a way to stop this.
I have an idea. I'll try a power cord. Whoa!
Gotcha!
Be careful, mateys. If it touches us, we'll lose our color, too.
Huh?
What have you done to our town? You have to fix it.
Hey, this isn't Bastian's fault.
Yeah, he was just trying to paint a mural for all of us.
And he saved me, too.
It's getting closer. Corre!
Hmm? Wait a salty second. This purple sparkle seems awfully fishy to me.
Escarlata La Pirata!
She must have put a spell on his brush.
Bastian, Kiko and I will stay here and try to stop the spread. Lorelai, you and Tomás go see what you can find in Escarlata's lair. Savvy?
We're on it, Capitán.
Color slugs are dripping paint everywhere.
But where's Escarlata?
Ah, get away from me, you icky bug!
Good pirates always do what's right. I have to help Escarlata.
Need a hand?
Fine, but don't tell anyone.
Mermaid's honor.
I have a spell that will work, but we have to get my paintbrush back from those slugs.
Have no fear, Tomás is here. Lorelai, vamos, por favor.
Got it.
Ask your parents to subscribe to the Nick Jr. YouTube channel for new videos every day. And find more of your favorite shows on TV on Nickelodeon and the Nick Jr. channel.